Welcome at Working with Venomous Snakes. We train to give people a better view about how to work with venomous snakes or how to transfer a venomous snake. So it's not the meaning that anyone is going to copy us, because one simple mistake can be very quickly changed in a very dangerous situation. A lot of experience is needed to work with a venomous snake.
This rattlesnake does have hemotoxic venom. This is the tissue destroying venom. Also, it does have heat pits, what means that the snake can see the heat from our body and 9 of the 10 times not miss the strike. With the intimidating sound of the rattle, does this snake warn you that he will bite and also is highly venomous. The first method I want to show you is the two-hook method. This is the most safest way to work with big rattlesnakes, especially because they can choose to move sidewinding. This movement can make people disorientated, and then it's hard to choose where you will put the snake hook. Also, because of this, there's a lot of experience needed for this animal. Also, you need to know how fast you lift the snake. When the snake is lifted, you need to bring the snake calmly to the destination, in this video the bin. The best way to take care of this animal is to keep your distance from the snake. Every movement he's making to coming at you, you step back. Slowly, I will let the snake slide from the snake hook, and when the snake is not coming up, I can grab carefully the lid and close the bin. And the second method I want to show you is called tailing. Carefully, I'll put the back part of the snake in my hand with the gloves, and carefully I will grab him. Never grab the snake too hard, because he can respond very explosive and trying to bite. Distance is the safest way with this snake.